Last week on Monday Night Raw, the WWE Champion, Bobby Lashley, an MVP, tried to take these titles off of Riddle and I, and they failed miserably. And I think I know the reason why they failed, ladies and gentlemen. It's quite simple. That Bobby Lashley is nothing more than a greedy son of a bitch. Now that brings us to tonight, ladies and gentlemen. You see, Riddle and I are going to look at the rest of the 7 tag teams left on Monday Night Raw, and we are going to see which team deserves to be next in line to be beaten by the most destructive tag team in sports entertainment, RK-Bro!
Yeah, dude, tonight is going to be sick. And we got a couple cool teams. I mean, we got T-Bar and Mace, and they're like super tall. They're rocking that sick face paint. And then we got Lucha House Party, and they're not so super tall. But they got those sick masks, and I was thinking, Randy, maybe you get a snake mask, and I get a, like a rubber horse mask, and we can be the Snake and Stallion Express, bro. What do you think? Or maybe we get sweet jackets like Mansoor and Ali. And don't worry, I know you hate sleeves, Randy, so I'll have my mom cut them off for you. And if you don't want to do that, maybe we go on a raid, like the Viking Raiders, and we go on a raid and drink some ale. You like ale, Randy? I mean, with that body, it doesn't look like you take in any carbs. It's a compliment, bro. You look good. Doesn't Randy look good? You look good. But I can't help myself. I love the ale, especially when I get the munchies, bro. And speaking of the munchies, I'm really hoping New Day brings out some pancakes, you know? I know they always bring that trombone, but I'm more of a recorder guy, Randy. Hey, Randy, what instruments are you good at playing? Oh, come on!
Oh, I guess the Q&A session is over.
I'm still talking. I'm still talking.
You got some hostile company, gentlemen. In the form of the almighty WWE Champion. One man who has a reason to be upset with Randy Orton. It is that man, the champ, Bobby Lashley. RKO'd last week. He is not happy about that. Maybe Lashley gets annoyed by Riddle's constant stream of consciousness.
Riddle, would you shut your dumb ass up? No, or as they say here in Miami, cállate la boca, estúpido. I swear the WWE Universe loses IQ points every second that they listen to you ramble on incessantly about nothing. Instead of worrying about the tag team turmoil, you need to worry about this one-man juggernaut that's going to rip Randy's head off for that cowardly RKO last week.
That's right, Randy. That was pretty cowardice what you did to me last week. And now you're out here talking about some tag team turmoil. Like I forgot what you did to me last week. Now I'm out here trying to finish what you started. So instead of sinking me from behind, why don't you man up and face me like a man one-on-one? So I can put you in that hurt lock and yank your little shoulders out of socket and throw you down on my feet like the coward you are.
You're challenging me to a match, is that right, Bobby?
Absolutely, one-on-one, me and you, Randy.
You know, that sounds interesting, Lashley. That sounds interesting. I was just thinking a couple weeks ago when I saw you dominating in this ring that it's been 10, maybe even 15 years since you and I have faced each other in this ring. And based on the fact that you were all talking about double champion this, double champion that, last week on Monday Night Raw, kind of got me thinking, you know, I'll tell you what, I'll accept your challenge on one condition. One condition, Bobby. When we fight, you put that WWE Championship on the line.
Oh, my.
Let me have just a moment. Just a moment. Randy, last week, like the viper you are, you hit your patented RKO out of nowhere. However, when the Almighty returns the favor, it won't be out of nowhere. It'll be in your face. One-on-one for the WWE Championship at Extreme Rules.
Lashley accepting the offer?
Hold on a second. You know, Randy, I am that greedy son of a bitch like you said. So, me and MVP, we're going to go talk to Adam Pearce and Sonya Deville, and we're going to get ourselves into that tag team turmoil also. And then after we take your tag team titles, I will be a double champion just like you said I will be.
Byron.
My heart just got turned into a smiley face emoji.
Kofi Kingston, Xavier Woods, the New Day.
Miami, what's happening, y'all? But hold on. I wanted to come out here because, Bob, did I hear you correctly? Did I just hear you say you were going to insert yourself into this match? Is that what I heard? That's what you said?
Phrasing.
Well, you might want to go talk to Sonya and Adam ASAP because your boys, the New Day, about to kick off this tag team turmoil match right now.
And you heard right. We're starting this match off, and that means that the odds are very much against us. But we've beaten the odds before, just like a few weeks ago when I beat Bobby Lashley.
Man, you ain't never do that without help. Stop lying.
Petrich Farms remembers, trust me.
Check the tape.
Now listen up. Like I said, we beat the odds, and we're going to beat the odds again when we win this match, and we go on to become your new WWE World Tag Team Champion!